Pleasantville, police are investigating the deaths of two adults and two children in a home on Romer Avenue, police said. Police did not provide the names or ages of the deceased. Police Chief Erik Grutzner said the four appeared to be members of the same family. Westchester County police detectives and crime scene technicians are assisting village police. The scene is being handled as a crime scene. Grutzner said it's too early to release a cause of death and no further information will be released by police tonight. A shaken Pleasantville superintendent of schools Mary Fox Alter fought back tears and said schools will be open Friday and counselors will be there for the students, parents and staff. The community is reeling in the wake of a tragedy, Pleasantville Mayor Peter Scherer said. Foul play is suspected but no further details were immediately available. The bodies were discovered at about 1:50 p.m. after police were asked to check on the welfare of the occupants, Grutzner said.